Agartala Assembly of Journalists issued a press release on Thursday wherein it was mentioned that one of the cabinet ministers of the state is interfering in the election process of Agartala Press Club. It further mentioned that the voters are being threatened by using police force. Thursday was the last day of submission of nominations at the Agartala Press Club for the forthcoming elections. But the press release mentioned that since Wednesday night hours, that so-called cabinet minister has been continuously trying to break the unity of the journalists and media persons. Also, the notice mentioned that allegedly one of the candidate for the post of president of the press club has been made house arrest using police and TSR force. However, these threatenings and undemocratic situations has created a huge resentment in the media fraternity of the state. Regarding the issue, the Assembly of Journalists organized a press briefing at the Agartala Press Club on Thursday. In this regard, the renowned journalist of the state said, however, huge politics going on centering the forthcoming elections in the Agartala Press Club. Also, ruling party position holders are nakedly interfering in the election process, which has triggered huge resentment among the journalists of the state.
এবং সরকারের নানা হস্তক্ষেপের কারণে আমরা এই সমস্ত হস্তক্ষেপ চাই না। আমি রাজনৈতিক নেতাদের উদ্দেশ্যে বলছি, তারা ওনারা ওনাদের কাজটা করুন আর আমাদের কাজটা আমাদেরকে করতে দিন। সেখানে আমরা কোনো সময়ের পলিটিশিয়ানদের হস্তক্ষেপে আমরা চাই না হস্তক্ষেপ করতে। আমরা অনুরোধ করব ওনারাও যেন আমাদের কাজকর্মে হস্তক্ষেপ না করেন।
আমার এই প্রেস ক্লাবে আমাদের এই যে নির্বাচনে অংশগ্রহণ, সেটা অ্যাসেম্বলি অফ জার্নালিস্টের যে বৃহত্তর আন্দোলন তারই একটা অংশ বিশেষ, একটা ধারাবাহিকতা। আমরা আজকে এই নির্বাচন করতে গিয়েও দেখতে পাচ্ছি এই নির্বাচনে খুব দুর্ভাগ্যজনকভাবে এবং অবাঞ্ছিতভাবে রাজনৈতিক হস্তক্ষেপ হচ্ছে। আমরা জানতে পারছি যে একজন প্রভাবশালী মন্ত্রী তার প্রভাব খাটিয়ে উনি ধমক ধমক দিচ্ছেন এবং কাউকে প্রলোভন দেখাচ্ছেন, যেটা অত্যন্ত অবাঞ্ছিত, অনৈতিক এবং কোনোভাবেই এটা কাঙ্ক্ষিত নয়। এটা গণতান্ত্রিক ব্যবস্থার মধ্যে আমরা যে কারণে আমরা অ্যাসেম্বলি অফ জার্নালিস্টের পুনরুত্থান ঘটেছিল, সেই একই কারণে আমরা আজকে আমরা এই জায়গাটার মধ্যে দাঁড়িয়ে এর বিরুদ্ধে প্রতিবাদ করছি।
Thursday, the Assembly of Journalists Tripura issued a press release which stated that one of the cabinet ministers is interfering in the election process of Agartala Press Club. In this regard, convener of Assembly of Journalists and renowned journalist of the state, Shekhar Datta, will connect with him over the telephonic conversation and would try to know his reaction in this regard. Hello?
Hello, yes.
Sir, welcome to Hallabol.
Yeah, okay.
Sir, Thursday, that is on 29th today, you have issued a press release on behalf of Assembly of Journalists. Sir, could you elaborate the message that you wanted to give through the press release?
Actually, it's well known by now that the election to the Agartala Press Club Managing Committee is scheduled to come up on 8th of November. So there are many quarters trying to influence the outcome of the election by backing their respective candidates. And we have received complaints from some of the voters and a few candidates that they are being pressured to vote for a particular panel or candidate. So that is the thing. That is why we have issued a press statement, and we appeal to the authorities accused of trying to interfere in the election process to desist from such efforts.
Sir, you also mentioned that the somebody is threatening the candidates or the voters using police force.
Actually, I won't elaborate on this, but it's true that some of the candidates are being threatened and pressured. One particular candidate is being guarded by police force so that he could not withdraw from the contest. And we are unable to trace him, to speak to him. So this is the scenario.
Right, sir. Also, the notice mentioned that one of the candidate for the post of president of press club has been made house arrest by using police and TSR force. Sir, your remark on this issue, sir.
Well, I have only heard this and I think it's correct. Candidate for the post of president is being guarded at home by police and TSR. They have been deployed for what I do not know. And we also do not know whether the candidate himself made any complaint. But it's true that police and TSR jawans have been deployed in front of his house and maybe within his house also to guard him from a perceived threat. So what the threat actually is, we do not know.
Sir, but as a convener of the Assembly of Journalists, you mentioned it in the press release. Sir, would you like to mention the name of the cabinet minister and the candidate who has been house arrested by using TSR and police force?
No, I may please be excused from mentioning any name. Though we have the name, but I do not like to mention this on record.
Sir, then at this time when the election is just knocking at the door at the press club, so your message to the media and press fraternity that are present in our state, sir, your message?
Yeah, my message is that everyone in media and people connected with media should try to uphold the highest values of democracy and should respect the sanctity of the election process. I also appeal to the voters to cast a vote smoothly and peacefully. No candidate should indulge in any personal slander or any unbecoming behavior.
Right.
This is my message.
Right. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for your valuable time. Thank you on behalf of Hullabole.